All too often, drugs have played a part in or have been used as a principal means of rebellion against authority. But drugs are not the proper tools with which to confront, to change a society that somehow hasn't fulfilled all its promise.
It's being in your soul, she's such a fucking crime.